Today I'm going to show you how to fix when Skype signs out automatically after you just opened it. And I'm not talking about having it set to open when Windows starts up. And this is for Windows, it is not for Mac. I can't really tell you how to fix it on Mac because I don't own a Mac to try and fix it. So there are three methods that they usually recommend. The second and third method, which I won't even bother putting in this video because you don't need a video for that. One is to unlink your Microsoft account from your Skype account. Well, to me, I'd rather not do that. And the other one was to reinstall Skype. But today I will show you the one that I think works the best. So let's get started. First, you want to press the Windows key and R on your keyboard and then type percent appdata percent and then click OK, or you can press Enter. Now you want to go down to Skype here and drag the folder onto the desktop. And you can rename it Skype Old, but if it's on the desktop, you know that it's the problem. Now I will open Skype. And it did log in immediately. It didn't prompt me for my username or password, which it has been doing for several weeks now. And before that, everything was fine. So I'm just going to assume that it's corrupted Skype app data, and it should be solved now. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.